Jay Wingberg, former drummer, Slipknot, recently took to social media to express his feeling of heartbreak and being blindsided after what is appears to be a departure from the band. Jay Wingberg shared a heartbreak message on social media expressing his emotion about an unexpected of events in his journey with Slipknot. While not explicitly stating the nature of the situation, Wingberg hinted at an expected ending to his journey with Slipknot. Jay Wingberg officially joined Slipknot in 2024, making his debut on the band's fifth studio album, Five the Grey Chapters. As fans wait further details, Wingberg's impact on Slipknot music and his connection with the audience remains.